I'm watching Love Island, and they say that a lot. If you marry me, you marry my family. But in this case, it's like, if you marry me, you also have to get fucked by my horse.